Hello friends, this is Jom from Civil Center. Welcome to our channel. As you know, Civil Center is continuously working with a vision to guide civil engineering students and professionals. Now, what we are going to learn in today's video? Today, we will learn how to make a curved beam like this in your model. So you can make this curved beam either in X-shaped plane or you can also make it in XY plane. So first of all, let me show you how you can make it in X-shaped plane. So for that, I will have to go to concrete and then choose beam. Now you can define the properties of your beam from here. Like I am choosing a beam of 350 by 400 and I want a curved beam in my X-shaped plane. Now I will have to define my radius, which I am choosing 3000, and then hit enter. Now all I need is to choose two points where I want my curved beams. So for that, I have taken a point over here and then another point over here. And you can see my curved beam is ready. You can also make a curved beam in XY plane that can be used for the projection of your balcony. So I will choose this point and here I will demonstrate you how you can make it in XY plane. So I have changed the plane to XY plane and now I will just choose two points. In the same way as I have chosen it for X-shaped plane. So you can see I have my curved beam over here. But this is not the right place for it, so I will make some changes. So at first, I will just move this beam to the center in both the directions. Now if you want to rotate it in any particular direction, that can be done just by simply clicking on move a special and then rotate. Now from here, I will change the angle and click on move. And you can see this has been moved. Now it is not at our desired location. Now I can simply move it by clicking on move linear and then choose a point from here and then moving it over here. So you can see you have got a curved beam in your XY plane. There is still something needed to be moved, so I will just simply drag it a little bit. Now you have your curved beam perfectly in the direction and at position that you wanted. So friends, that was all for today. If you want us to make video on any particular topic, then you can write your suggestion in the comment box and you can also visit our Civil Center channel on YouTube so that you can find a number of videos on different softwares. So here is our playlist, you can watch it. And if you want to join our live online classes, then all you have to do is to go in the description box and there you will find a Google Form link which will redirect you to the Google Form and here you can fill your details. And if you are planning to construct your own house, then you can find the Civil Center Consultant channel. Over there you will find a number of videos through which you can learn about the plans. Till then, like this video, share it with your friends and colleagues and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.